welcome back to Warmer Mechanics. What we'll be doing today, guys, we'll show you how to remove and replace center console lid, the armrest lid, on a Dodge Journey, guys. This is Dodge Journey or Fiat Fremont. It will be the same procedure. Stay with us. That's what we'll be doing. In the meantime, guys, we'll have more than 200 videos. So please, guys, subscribe to the channel. Our mission is to save you guys as much money as we can. So please give a like. Now, this is, guys, the armrest lid, okay, that I'm talking about, this thing right there. If yours is broken, if yours needs to be replaced, stay with us and we'll show you, okay, how to do that now. So now, what we need to do, first step, guys, open the arm lid. Okay, right here now. You can see that cap, okay, this cap needs to come out. It has like three clips holding it in place. So, you can see two, three clips holding it in place. Now, guys, Torx 20, start looking bit, okay, like this one here. And we're going to remove, okay, four screws. Two, three, four. So this is it, guys. Okay, you can see, that's how you guys remove the armrest lid cover. So now, get the tool, guys, okay? And if you start like right here, once you remove it, okay, you're going to pop that thing open. There is a few clips. Okay, now we need to slide towards the front, I think. We need to go like one or the other way. See which way it needs to go. Perfect. And this is, guys, your armrest lid cover, guys. And you can see that's how you remove the armrest lid cover. Now, if you need to recover that thing, we have a video, guys, on the channel. Check it out under our channel, guys, how to recover those, how to put them together. We have on Dodge Journey, on Dodge Charger, and we have on a BMW as well. So thank you for watching, guys, and see you next time.